Okie dokie, we gotta go talk to peoples. Who are we talking to? I don't even freaking remember. Speak with Gabby. Okay, we're gonna speak with Gabby. Hi, Gabsters.
Dear sister, I've been waiting for you. Your next contract awaits, as I'm sure Astrid indicated.
Yes, she did. What are the deeds?
With the arrival in Skyrim now a certainty, the security service, the Penitus Oculatus, will need to begin its preparations immediately.
Okay.
Security is being handled by a Commander Morrow. Astrid and I have devised a plan to break the man.
Break him!
And doing so, cripple the Emperor's protection.
Okay.
You are to slay the Commander's son, Gaius Morrow. Once he is dead, plant false evidence on his body, implicating him in a plot to kill the Emperor.
Okay. Hail Sithis!
He is set to leave the Penitus Oculatus outpost at Dragonbridge and inspect the security of each city in Skyrim. Go there now. Observe Gaius Morrow's departure and follow him. Waylay him in one of the cities and send his soul to Sithis.
Okay.
Once he's dead, plant the incriminating letter on his body and let fate take care of the rest. Oh, and one final thing.
Yeah?
To earn your bonus, do not kill Gaius Morrow in Dragonbridge or on the road. Kill him in one of the other major cities he'll be visiting. There, the body will be discovered quickly, as will the letter implicating Gaius Morrow in the plot to assassinate the Emperor. Do that, and Astrid has authorized me to grant you a rather unique bonus.
Okay.
A special token to be given to Olava the Feeble in Whiterun.
And then?
Olava is an old and dear friend, and a powerful seer. The token entitles you to a reading of your future.
Ooh!
It's an opportunity one should not pass up.
Okay. Do you know the schedule?
No. So your best plan is to follow him after he leaves Dragonbridge. However, there is one other option.
Which is?
We know there's an actual written travel schedule somewhere in the Penitus Oculatus outpost. Securing that would, obviously, be most beneficial. Killing Commander Morrow would do no good. Someone would merely replace him. No, we need him to remain in charge, but distracted.
Implicate
and kill his son Gaius, and the commander will be grief-stricken and humiliated. His family name will best yet, the Emperor will be lulled into a false sense of security, thinking an assassination plot had already been discovered and foiled.
Okay.
It's a small town, with one rather unique feature. It houses Skyrim's only Penitus Oculatus outpost. It was established by Commander Morrow when he first arrived in Skyrim several months ago, when he began preparing for the Emperor's initial visit.
So, is it true?
Temple
contract? Without the Night Mother, there is no Dark Brotherhood. The Matron deserves our unwavering support and respect. Though I admit, I find her keeper a bit too exuberant for my liking. What a curious question. Well, I enjoy moonlit nights, taking long walks on the beach, knitting, and unicorns. In fact, I once took a seaside stroll on a moonlit night and discovered a unicorn, which I proceeded to stab in the throat with a crochet needle.
Oh!
I'm a woman of refined, yet
beautiful tastes. Gabsters! You unsick motherfucker. Wait, can you teach me anything? No. Someone has to be able to teach me something here. How about you? Can you teach me anything?
Nobody
what was us laughing?
Fireball from the darkened corner.
Remember, your target is Gaius Morrow, the son, not Commander Morrow, the father.
Oh, God.
We need him alive.
Okay. So what are we doing? Steal the schedule.
Okay.
We're going. Hail Sithis! Hail Sithis! Where are we going? So we haven't been there. So the farm is the closest, so that's where we're going. We gotta go a while, huh? I'd steal. Ooh, wheat. I got stuck on a other piece of wheat. Have we not discovered this? Did I just hear a dragon? Or is that this thing flapping? Oh! There is a dragon. Where are you, dragon? Time for you to die. Ah. Whoa! Dropping frames. Drop frames when the oh crap. Ooh! What'd you do to me? Revered dragon? What's he okay. Holy show! Well, that's one strong ass dragon. I'm back here, damn it! You would think it would put me. Fine, we're gonna go here instead. Take a different route, not deal with that dragon who messed me up. He kind of looked like the dragon from How to Train Your Dragon. And my lord, his fire breath wrecked me. Holy crap. Holy crap. Well, I'm not ready to fight those guys yet. Oh, I hear him. Where you at? Oh. Leave me alone, dragons. So, you know, I've killed. See, killing the really strong ones doesn't really even matter because they don't give you much better stuff unless they give you like a. Sometimes they drop unique weapons or armor. It occasionally happens. Was that a bear? Ooh, he's strong as hell, cave bear. Oh god. Oh god. Ooh. We need to get perks. That's okay, we're gonna level up archery by hitting this bear over and over again. And light armor. See, look at that. Oh. Oh. Oh, you're so strong, Mr. Bear. You're so strong. You nearly killed me. We need to level up the archery. I think we are actually going to very soon level up the whatchamacallit. I say level up the alchemy to make some better smithing potions. I mean enchanting potions, and we have to make some better archery stuff because we need to increase the damage here because these guys are wrecking me, absolutely wrecking me. Oh Jesus. Let's do a little quick save action here. Dragon Bridge discovered. Well, there he is. Let's get the schedule. I think I was detected.
Doing
nothing. I was just leaving.
Well, this is it then. Look after yourself, Gaius. You're doing your duty, and I'm proud of you.
Ew, she's in duty.
You hear?
Oh, Spider. I may travel alone, but you know I carry you always in my heart. I'll see you soon.
So we gotta. I remember doing this before, in years past. And I followed him. Where's he going next? Well, let's read. I could meet him there. If you wait too long, he's already at like another stronghold. Okay, so let's see. Books. Solitude, the Emperor's Tower. Okay. So let's get Solitude. Oh. No, we're gonna go outside Solitude. Because they have a bounty on my ass. Haha, scheiße. Okay, let's see where he is. He's a little bit ahead of us. Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap. Come on. We gotta catch up. Alright, there he is. We gotta kill him inside the strong. Kill him and Aegis once he's dead, plant a letter on his body. We gotta catch him inside. We gotta hope that no one detects us. We're gonna save right here, though. See, if we kill him on the road, we don't get that extra bonus, which kind of stinks. We want that extra bonus. Don't know what the hell it is. I love the way the dragon armor looks. I know some people don't like the way it looks. I actually really like it. A lot of people prefer the Daedric, but Daedric's heavy. I don't use heavy. I actually like the. I like it better than the dragon bone. I have the dragon scale armor. I like that. The dragon bone I don't like all that much. Oh. Where's he going? The Emperor's Tower. I can get him when he sleeps. It's probably where I want to get him. Come on, dude. You wolf so slowly. And again, I would wait, but I've come across errors when waiting, so I'm not gonna do that.
Okay, Yes, I know the right place. We're gonna love that. Because if you just walk inside water. So let's just do what we're gonna do, Carolina. Let's just, what are you doing? What's that? 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 What's how's that going? He was going with. Wait, he's going to the lighthouse? Who's the tower? Snapper's tower is the lighthouse, I think it was. Who is? There's a park over here. Oh, cute. He's going bad. He's a little. He's fighting them. Okay, he's going to fight them. This is what I'm trying for. That's all these guys are. I like her magic. Is it? Oh, there's a lag! Alright, where are you going, sir? He's running after me, just standing yes! Oh my god, there's another one. It's like, come on, bro, keep it away. Alright, where are you going now, sir? You can slow down these porter things. Shut up! He's going back this way! Alright, so let's get back to the top before we get to the workers. We'll wait 1 hour. I'm afraid you're gonna get right back to the second. Come on, sir. Is he gonna stop on a rock? Is he only even watching it? That seems to be the case, so, oh my lord. Come on, buddy, you can do it. Oh my gosh, he's getting serious. He's stopping rocks. Can I trap him? I'm afraid to do this. Okay, I don't think I actually did anything, but we'll connect it. Now, you can see how we're supposed to go, because it's for everything, because it's the walls. What is this? No, I think we're actually going to walk through the workers, sir. You're walking easily? Oh, he's on the branch. Oh, he's on the target. What is that? No, it's like your ass. Is this like your ass, bros? Let's give him a nice place to grab juice. Oh my god, are you serious? What are you doing? That was like going right now. Okay, seriously, what the hell are you doing? Game, have you shaded? Oh, this is terrible. Okay, so we're just going to, yeah. Wait, I know. Where is he going now? Is that where he's supposed to be? Is that where he's supposed to be? Well,
where the hell is he going? Am I imagining things? He's going to solitude to the Emperor's Tower, which he hasn't gone to. On Mordas. And what's today? How does we wait 12 hours? Because we're on Midas. Okay, let's see. Windhelm. Where does it say he is? Down there? Why? I'm so confused. Alright, let's go to Windhelm and hopefully we didn't miss it. Now he's in Dragon's Reach. Turdos at 1254. Wait, T-I-R-D-A-S, and what is this? Okay, I don't know what days these are. I gotta look this up just to make sure. Did I miss it? I did miss it. When did it say he's in Dragon's Reach? Did it say he was in Dragon's Reach? Jesus. Nope. So we're just gonna keep playing, Oh god. Because he wanted to walk in the water. And he was refusing to go into a dam. Oh, god damn it. A wild goose chase here. We gotta kill him at some point now. At least he was still here this time. Amarin, is that you? Why are you walking with this turd? You know I have to kill him. Hopefully he's gonna go to one of the inns. The Holiday Inn. I wish you weren't walking with him. Cause I need to kill him.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Yeah, I need to get him alone.
No, I'm not. No, yeah. I'm a Redguard. My family hails from the Imperial province.
Yep.
I left home when I was just a lad. Been wandering ever since.
So I gotta kill him where no one's looking. I'm hoping he's going to a hotel. Let's wait till he goes to sleep. It is 10:30. That's the goal here. He doesn't suspect anything, even though I have my bow drawn. And I'm not sneaking. It's like da-da-da. Just picking flowers, see? Just picking flowers. I'm gonna pick them in front of you too, so you don't think anything's up. Whoa, didn't mean to do that.
Keep back, citizen. I have important business I must
attend. Oh, excuse me. All he was doing was sitting in a bench. Jesus. I'm gonna hide. Come on, go to the end. So that's where he's going. I'll be a very happy man if that's where he's going. He is.
In solitude at our own damn wedding. Not a
chance we would have let that happen here.
Sure. Sure, White Run Guard. Are you just gonna stand by the door?
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
He needs to go to sleep. Huh, let's wait 1 hour at a time. Oh. Where are you going? I thought I had both out. I did not. Yeah, you help me. That guy was actually helping me. He was helping me, and then he was like, "Murder!" What the hell, game? That was the most ridiculous thing I've ever had to do in this damn game. Like, what the hell was that? It made no sense. That was so stupid. Hello, Gabs.
Ah, at last. I've been anxiously awaiting your return.
Yes, he's dead, bro.
Yes, I know. As does Astrid.
You do.
You have done well and have earned both your reward and a bonus.
Oh, Liv, as I have mentioned. I got the
but
token.
You should know that we have a more pressing matter to deal with.
Well, of course we do.
Cicero.
Incident.
You should proceed into the sanctuary. I'll let Astrid explain.
Who'd he hurt?
Just try to relax, Vizara. Let the
you hurt Vizara?
You'll feel better shortly.
You're back. Good. You'll want to hear this.
You are most kind.
The jester's cut feels as bad as it looks, I'm afraid.
Damn it, this never should have happened. We knew better. We knew better, and still we let our guards down. Ugh!
I'll admit, even I'm having a hard time disagreeing with you.
Marrow is dead, I know. But we've got bigger problems right now.
Yes.
The fool went absolutely berserk. He wounded Vizara, tried to kill me, and then he fled. I knew that lunatic couldn't be trusted.
Oh, it's true, I'm afraid. Cicero was a little whirlwind, slashing this way and that. It would have been funny if he weren't trying to murder us all.
Don't forget the ranting and raving about the Night Mother, how she was the true leader of the Dark Brotherhood, and Astrid.
Ooh. He said you were a pretender. Fight words.
Deal with this situation. You've got to deal with this situation.
Of course I do.
I want you to find that miserable little fool and end his life.
End his life.
But first, find my husband. Make sure he's all right. After the attack, Arnbjorn flew into a rage. When Cicero left, Arnbjorn went after him. They disappeared into the wild.
Of course they did.
Search Cicero's room. Maybe
why didn't you do that?
That sheds some light on where he might have gone. Let me know the minute you find something. I've got to see to Vizara and calm everyone down.
Bested by a fool. Who's the fool now?
Hmm? Bested by a fool. You have to read the whole thing. Okay, you're just gonna tell us so much. Take it. All right. Talk to Astrid. Yeah, we learned something. I don't know. I didn't read it. We'll read it when we tell you. What do you got here? Oh, you got more journals. We'll read these at a later date. Oh my god, he's got a lot of them, and they're worth 25? Good quality journals. Anything else good in here? Probably not. Iron dagger. Hey. Here!
Have you found something?
Yes!
Good. Does it say where he may be headed?
Oh, Sanctuary of Dawnstar.
The Dawnstar Sanctuary? Whatever for.
Did you know it existed?
Never mind, it doesn't matter. You need to leave.
Now. Okay.
The moment counts, so I want you to take my horse. His name is Shadowmere.
Shadowmere?
You'll find him outside by the pool. Let's just say he's one of us.
One of us! One of us!
Make sure my husband's all right, and then send that jester's twisted little soul to the void, in as many pieces as possible.
Okay.
No, nothing. At least, nothing I'm aware of. Well, if I'm being honest, I haven't obeying the Night Mother. Cicero may have overheard me talking to one of the others about the Night Mother.
Huh.
To go this far. To attempt to murder the leader of a sanctuary. Look, the Dark Brotherhood is a family. Werewolves, wizards, eternal 10-year-old vampires. What does it matter? In truth, Cicero's problem isn't his madness. It's an adherence to an ancient, outmoded way of life. He just couldn't accept that. And now he'll have to pay the price. Oh, it's ancient. Apparently one of the first if you say Cicero has gone there, it stands to reason that he's familiar with the place. Tread carefully. This sanctuary
okay,
has been
that.
My entire life.
All
right,
let's go.
That's when I first discovered that.
And do we have to take Shadowmere there? We can't just fast travel? Shadowmere is bitching though, you're gonna see. If you don't know about Shadowmere, you're gonna find out Shadowmere now. There he is, bruh. Yeah! Yeah! Woohoo! Yeah! Alright, how far do we have to go? Where the hell are we going? Dawnstar, yeah. You think we're actually gonna go there? You're crazy. Let's go to this damn sanctuary. Whoop. I didn't mean to do that. Come back here. Where do you think you're going? Is there a frickin' dragon? Of course, he got you. You're not that good, huh?
Should have figured Astrid could save you. Ugh, what gave it away?
Oh god, fucking dragon.
Yeah.
Maybe he had some shoes on.
Chester's good with that butter knife. But don't worry. I gave as good as I got. In there, through the door. Some old sanctuary by the looks of it. I would have followed it. Alright, you convinced me. Doubt I'd be much good to you anyway. But I slashed him good. Pretty sure I severed an artery. Don't know what you're gonna find in there. But you can probably just follow the blood.
What is life's greatest illusion?
Why is he Nakes? Well, I hear him. Jeez. Jesus. You have a glass frickin' thing? Glass? Did it just disappear? That sucked. Healing. Okay, cool, with her pants down again. Oh! Yas. This shouldn't be too hard to get across. I'm still not used to having to take that much longer to draw back. Let's see what those gesture apparel what it did. Double sneak attack damage with one-handed weapons. Oh wow, that's even better than the other one, because it's double with anything. Gesture attack, sneaking. Oh, really sneaky.
Oh, I slay me.
You do slay you. I'm gonna slay you. What we got here? Very valuable, actually. Take, okay. Worn shrouded armor. Not worth much, we're gonna take it anyway. Doesn't have any enchantments on it. What am I missing? How? Like, the sensitivity feels super high for me. Oh, jeez. Oof. Oh, it disappeared. You can get it really quickly as soon as they die, otherwise you can't. Heh. What else you got for me, Cicero? Oh, did it go? I don't want that. Where are you, boss man? What we got here? Salt pile.
You're still alive. Cicero respects the listener's abilities, of course, but could you at least slow down a bit? Not what I used to be.
I'm looking for traps. I should probably try to take these guys down with the daggers. Get it. Oh. Didn't get it. I got the crappy sword. Let's dump that. Whoa, 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 what did I just drop? One of them has an enchantment on it. Aw, crap. Oh. Take that back. I could sell it for a little bit of coin. So he went through there. Of course, there's a frost troll. Oh, he has a name.
All right. So Cicero attacked that Astrid. But what's a fool to do when his mother is slandered and mocked?
You must die, bro. I don't understand. 10 golds. All these dead animals. Dead horker. Cicero is gonna be tough as hell, I frickin' know it. How come the sanctuary ghosts aren't attacking Cicero, huh? Damn it, that was a mistake. Come on. Where's that sword? Get it! Get just in time, we're gonna sell them ish. Firewood? Oh. Hey there. Oh, it's a master lock. Let's listen. I thought I heard something. Maybe I'm imagining things. We're gonna get it, guys. There we go. Circulate of Minor Archery. One more thing we can't disenchant. Although, why did I unequip the other one? Pick up the damn sword!
Me. I surrender.
Do you?
Oh, I like that. Very good. But killing me would be a mistake. Oh, yes. Walk away. Let poor Cicero live. Tell the pretender Astrid that you did the job. Stabbed. Strangled, drowned, poor Cicero. What did little bitty lie?
Let's see. Let's see what we get. Let's look it up. Kill Cicero or not? We're gonna look it up. Let's see. He becomes a fairly useful sneak-oriented follower afterwards if you spare him. If you don't want to kill him, you'd be serving the void. I find his comments insanely amusing sometimes. Blah, blah, blah. I let him live because I figured he could get his gold for having a following training, blah blah blah. Also, if I... Okay, so if you let him live, you get the gesture outfit, but it's not any better than Cicero's armor, because Cicero's armor is quite the dapper indeed. Now you get Cicero's voice out of your head, blah blah blah. Well, he's a potential follower. Whoa! He didn't like that I pickpocketed his gold, though. Cicero, I'm warning you. All I did was take your gold, man. I'm sparing your life. You didn't find me. Wait, that's where I just came from. Now what? Do I have to kill him now? Look at him. Oh. Here. Okay, well, I'm gonna pick any other thing just to get the hell out of here. I got lost. Oh, here we go. Yes, I killed him. What's his face went home? Like, seriously? He was like bleeding out. I spared his life because he's a little crazy. Cannot fast travel, there are enemies nearby. Who, these Horkers? They're not enemies. Oh, but that dragon is. Is that what you meant, game? Well, we gotta get far away from here so we could, you know, fast travels and stuff. I'm carrying too much to be able to run? Well, good thing I have this horse. Come on. And we have some strength thing, don't we? There we go.
Arnbjorn is safe, and for that you have...
Yeah,
thanks.
He's dead, lie.
Excellent. Once again, you've proven yourself a born assassin. Tell you what, why don't you hold on to Shadowmere?
Yeah! He's a fine steed. Yeah, he is.
And hasn't been ridden nearly as much as he should lately. And now that
he's
this
fat.
Mess has been mopped up, we can get back to the matter at hand. There's just one more target before we strike out at the Emperor.
Who dat?
Have you by chance heard of The Gourmet? Read his cookbook?
Ooh.
It's become quite... The Gourmet is scheduled to cook for the Emperor at a special dinner. You'll kill him, steal his writ of passage, and assume the role of Master Chef.
Okay.
Festus has been spearheading this part of the assassination plan. He's close to uncovering the identity of The Gourmet. You should report to him.
I shall.
Represent us well, sister.